It was in my parents' basement. We called it the Mint. Laid out some candles, little fake roses on the bed. Princess Adore was playing in the background, and I came walking in like a tiger. It was like, until the end of time, I'll be there for you. You are my heart, mine. Truly adored her, and I gave her the best 15 seconds of her life.
Oh, beloved, forgetting those things which are behind me. Okay, I press forward to the high call of God. Those things are behind me. In fact, they're cast into a sea of forgetfulness, and I put
just
it aside.
Just answer the question, please.
It was taken by force by a woman much bigger, rotund, stronger, powerful, ominous, looming, if you will, than I. I regret it. I loved it. Okay, a lot of it. I forgot. Sing the Kurt Franklin song. At Chuck E. Cheese, inside the ball pit, they were playing a little merengue song called El Baile de Perrito. She got in her position and I got in mine.
Do you have an answer?
What are those things called? A bed? Who does that?
In the butthole? Wait, is that what you meant?